see this guy's already here. This guy's already here. Get the stuff ready. We're a few hours before game time. And you can see everybody's names. They're all there. And Wichita's going to be right behind me. I'm shooting for OSU, ESPN Magazine, Daily Wildcat. Actually, Daily Wildcat, I believe, is out. Unless Wichita State is Wildcat. No, that's Arizona, so that's an empty spot. Wichita, they're playing today. NCAA photo. So there you go. I put my little seat there. And then Pepperdine. The reason why Pepperdine's here is because Pepperdine is the host school that's hosting the tournament here at Staples. Way to go, Pepperdine. So I'm here in the media room. We're getting ready to see everybody's stuff. Everybody's getting their stuff ready, network lines and stuff here at the Sweet 16 and Staples Center. I still don't know where to put my stuff. There's Jane's stuff. She just got here. I don't know where she went. I went out on the floor earlier and couldn't find where I was supposed to be. I saw Ohio State, which I'm shooting for, Ohio State. See that. But I'm not sure where. But anyway, this is where everybody puts their stuff, and we're in the back end of the Staples Center, and this is where everybody's getting their stuff. The media room is actually on the other side. That's where all the pregame and postgame interviews are going to be, and then we have audio video in the back. And so, you know, you got to get your stuff ready, get everything ready, and we'll have more later on. Inside your head, on goes the light. So here we have Jane. She's getting her remote camera ready.
Maybe I get
what do you got?
Someone shooting like the winning shot from the NCAA sign.
Yeah, as long as you have the NCAA sign going forward. Jane's gonna put her camera. This is for the class that I do. Jane's gonna put her camera on the side underneath. Get those action shots, and then she's gonna shoot it by this remote here that was custom made. Put it right here. You can see that little switch there with her remote. Pocket Wizards, of course. Jane is looking to get sponsored by Pocket Wizards. There's her camera, her technique right here. Just gonna put that on the floor and trying to get those shots. She's putting that on. She's using a D3S. With 24-70, we've got the rubber lens hood there, and you can see the little mount there. You can get that at exposed.com. They're exposed, so we're gonna try to get some good shots right there in the mount. Never let go, stand tall and hold tight. Overcoming obstacles is the objective in life. Doubt us overnight, and after them you shine bright. Cause inside your head, on goes the light. Okay, I'm here waiting on the Ohio State. They're about ready to come in. There's their mascot. As you can see, they have the light on. Here come the players right now. You can see the players coming out right now. That's our players. And we're ready to roll. See you guys in a bit.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.